getting aware the whole damn TV is fucking garbage.
That's inconsequential.
This is Kelly. Oh, hey! Thanks for calling! Yeah, I have the perfect guy for your film. Well, he's been doing reality shows, but he's really good. I can meet you at Richard's Majestic Live.
Hey, dude, you bumped into me. You are wanting a piece of me?
I don't want any shit now.
Not so tough now, I think, huh?
Have I told you got the sexiest voice in town? I mean that in a totally heterosexual way. I'm not gonna turn on the hard sell, but this guy, he's not just the director.
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
Yeah, this hedge fund was like interested in financing, but I had to say licks because my dad, right, is like a big time investor.
Everything.
I know.
Looking forward to getting ripped later.
You're a nobody.
And we're coming to you. All right, call me back and I'll tell you about the titty shots he got planned.
Did you see that Miranda Cowan sex tape? Holy shit.
Well, you're a nobody.
Excuse me, please.
Babe, call my assistant. We'll set
something up. Hey, what's going on, brother? Hey!
How am I meant to find my feet when he's scattering banknotes in my path? Bye, sweetie. Sorry if I was, like, purging and stuff. Bye!
You my dude, right? Hello!
Big knife. Yes, very big. Big to kill a horse. How much is that? Thank you. I will call soon.
You still owe me a drink.
You take that back, bitch! Now leave me alone.